Time passed quickly after that. My days a blur of study, training, and work. What little free time Achilles allowed me was spent learning about the Templars, about Charles Lee and my father. I longed to confront them, to put an end to their schemes, to ensure my people would remain untroubled and free. But I knew it would be true, that to approach them now would see me killed. All my work would be for nothing. Patience, restraint. These proved the most difficult subjects for me. But in time, I mastered them as well. Days became months. Months became years. And as my skills and knowledge grew, so too did I.
Going to the harbor? Can't climb up. You sober? The hard way? Sure.
Come aboard and feast your eyes, boy. No, 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 not the left foot. Never the left foot. Horrible look. Step with your right foot first.
She is solid?
Aye. Weatherly and sleek. She'll fetch 12 knots in a stiff gale. Ne'er a ship from here to Singapore can outrun her on her best day. What do you say we take her out? Show you what she can do first hand.
Where would we go?
As it happens, she still needs guns and the officers to command them. We'll launch straight away. Don't worry, lad. I'll make sure you sprout good sea legs. Haul in the mainsail! Get up the rigging! Hand over fist! Come on, men! Let's get her out where she needs to be!
So we got the ship, now we just gotta get the crew. Alright, makes sense.
Time like the present.
We mysteriously sprouted a crew.
Come on, come on, she won't bite. You're connected to her now. Listen and feel. She's idle. If you call for half sail, the men will hop to it and she'll pick up.
Half sail!
Ah! Your killer flies again! Do you feel it, lad?
How about full sail?
Set a course from Arthur's Vineyard. We'll find our guns and officers there. She's a nimble vessel, but the faster she goes, the more cumbersome she grows. And the firmer your hand needs to be. Enjoy this stretch of open water before we come upon those shallows. Call for full sail if you like.
Full sail!
Wind looks to be shifting. Stay alert, Connor. Gusty winds can be difficult to manage.
Reduce speed!
Seems like a plan. Avoid the rocks. pulling her. There you go. Wind's gone.
Let fly, full sail.
Unfurl everything, full sail. Now, take us through these shallows. Careful not to run up on them. The sandbars will slow us down, but the rocks will put a hole through a hole. And if you want to make a quick tack, call for half sail. She's more maneuverable then.
Do not crash the ship. Man, what a gangster way to control speed. Makes you appreciate what we got now, doesn't it?
Mind those other vessels! Hold your tack to keep your right of way!
My ship's bigger than yours.
Full sail!
Full sail!
Go get that wind!
We should be good.
Rogue wind!
Pull in the half sail!
We need sail,
half sail, half sail, half sail, half sail. Freaking wind. So close, I'm not risking it. Playing this cautiously here. Dock at the pier.
Cottages! We're close!
Turn that ship. Small boat. Avoid hitting the small boat.
No sail!
Haul everything in!
Bring her in, full stop! Oh, hello, Miss Mandy. You're looking every bit as ravishing as I remember.
After all these years, you sail all the way to the vineyard to pay me compliments.
We are looking for David and Richard Clutterbuck.
Nice to see you, too.
Robert Faulkner. Where the hell you've been?
Sorry for leaving like I did, lads, but where I was going, no one could know. You two working much?
No, between contracts at the moment.
Well, we're looking for gunnery officers. What would you two say to working with me again?
We'd be for getting into a few more scraps.
Good show. The Aquila is a fine vessel. We're fitting all the guns as we speak.
Looks like your friend's about to catch a beating.
Where is Charles Lee?
I don't much care for your tone, boy.
Hey, you don't want to be doing that, Biddle.
Bobby Faulkner turned to wet nursing. It's good you finally realize you're a shite sailor.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not in here, gentlemen. Better still, not at all. Bobby, take your friends and get out!
Let's go, boys. Our guns ought to be ready. Come on.
Man, that was a stupid move, Connor. What the hell?
Ah.
take the helm again.
Check the hatches! Good wind today, Captain!
What the bloody hell was that about?
The older man is a Templar. Who was he with?
A Templar? The young buck was Nicholas Biddle. Nobody. Sails before the mast. Midshipman for the Crown.
Are the guns ready?
Aye, but we won't jump in over our heads. We'll find a suitable target and show you how they work. We've fitted her with a modest amount of guns to start, but rest assured there's ample room to add more should you feel the need.
This ain't no Normandy, but...
Looks like a British frigate with half seas over. Should do nicely for a spotter target practice. Bring her own broadside, and when all guns are on target, call fire.
Fire at the rear of the rock?
Fire!
Well done, boy. Now, aim all guns at her bow and do as much damage as possible.
Oh, you hold it.
Fire!
Some old powder in there.
Good. Now give the swivel guns a turn. More precise. Hit those old powder barrels and light up the sky.
Sweet.
You are a fast learner.
Provided something interests me.
Ah. Getting a taste for the open sea, are we? We'll make a jack tar out of you yet. Now we should be getting back. The old man is like to have my hide for keeping you out so long.
Bring her to half sail, man.
Mend them all, full sail.
Full sail.
Gunboats are about!
Successfully bracing
it,
huh?
Shooting at
what?
Destroying property of the Crown, disturbing the King's peace, take your pick!
What do we do?
Not help with the fight back! Sink the bastard!
Reload!
Use the shell shot! Hit his square!
My options are... I use a swivel gun, right? Wasn't very good. Let me just check my objectives here. Successfully brace when attacked. What does that mean? What does that mean, successfully brace on attack? I don't know what this means, but okay.
I'll be big swattled, another one. Where in the bloody hell did she come from?
Gotta brace this. I gotta brace before I destroy it. I gotta do it three times too. It's kinda tedious. You fail the mission if you kill it too soon.
No!
encountered, right? Yeah. This one.
On me now! Stay alert! On my mark! Fire!
Some damage here a little. Come on, shoot! There we go, half sail, so... so he can catch up to me. Oh, it's land. Turn.
All hands down.
There's two. One more time.
Down.
Is that three?